Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess. What was this place? Furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe the war chief's room. Red light. Guess that means no power. Useful information. Since I was a little kid, it must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature's poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations. Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature's poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
These wires must run to the power source.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
That's two. One more. Sounds like that did it. must be used. And voices. More clips. Must be another way. Another one of these power cells. But what do I do with it? It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers. Just weapons. I can see them. I can't see you.
Dead, but not long. Watch out.
Off you go. Giving up. Thank you. That's it. I'm already gone. Here we go again.
Show your...
Should have brought a cart.
Hmm.
It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? Got too much already. The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. Well, they don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
And this one can move.
Thank you.
stocking up. I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
That's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on!
If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting fleet this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn, the top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off. Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do? Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes, there is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? machines. Not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again. How am I gonna get down from here? Ah, this should be quite the ride. I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Yes, I remember you. Did you find the vessel? Yes, yes, trade quickly. I will leave you. Ah, you're everything I'm not. Strong, brave, active. Come.
Aaron said to meet him at the Sun Palace. That might be the time.
Finest goods here. See for yourself.
Would you like to buy something today?
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Could you spare a moment to speak to the fire?
Everybody knows your business in Meridian. I thought I wouldn't have it any other way.
Thank you. tell Ursa's death has been tough before Aaron. He's trying to hold it together.
Fine goods, fair price. Good to see you.
We don't see many Nora around here. Not since the raids, anyway.
Find better wares. I hear the Nora are pretty good at making use of machine parts. Not, you know, Osirom good, but...
The Shadow Carja won't stop Ursa. They'll pick off the strongest of our number and the rest of us will scatter.
Not stopping when you're in the thick of it. thing?
I see one of those corrupted machines that work as fast as I
can.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye to detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage East.
What interest could the Sun King have in her?
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Osorum had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Osorum, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Back soon. Need those things from the market.
Thank you. This'll put you in your place.
I'm in the clear. No turning back. didn't see it coming. Back to your business. Things will keep. Tasty. Out.
Somewhere in the work, better than worrying about my next meal.
find?